Edward was a bastard. Edward was a bastard. Edward
was a bastard. So comfortable revealing this information this week. Why didn't this happen last year?
Why was it not relevant
to the public interest
when it was our rights on the line?
But suddenly it's critical to get this information out there when it's one man's reputation.